Behind years of cement, weak walls, loud bedrooms, protea, ruptures, open, stops the erasure of my bliss, the body snatching, killing of our people. We scream, I can't breathe. Witnesses detained, footage goes viral from where ghosts play checkers with pistols, where ancestors used bare hands to kill, where the thought kill yourself is convincing. Protea breeds life, petals of no separation. Africa rests near the apex of her stem. She extends her arms, smiles wide. Cowrie shells and purple gums guard the children's quest for freedom. Aposematic skin wards off bullets, uniforms, judges, politicians, plea bargains, sterilizing the nation. No resistance. Protea transcends, blossoms in the trenches of struggle, abolishes slavery, ankles untied. Afro, her halo, each follicle a soul, marches to the front line, ignites into a crimson funeral pyre. She burns the hands who lost control. Glass pipes and bottles, doors locked shut with no escape. The terror once found in my eyes. Protea remains, unfolds, dances with the flames, chanting, black and breathing, black and breathing, black and breathing.